After spending over 5,000 hours with my index and years of unfulfilled promises from even Val themselves, the wireless index is finally here. I wasn't sure what to expect from Nofio going into this, but with help from RF Caps and LS Toast, we were able to put this wireless adapter to the test. We tried out 360 Beat Saber maps, Vibros, wall maps, and even some Eye of the Temple before sitting down with the Nofio team for a thorough Q&A session. I'm super excited to share my experience with you, so let's get into it. I'd like to start by trying to answer some of the most common questions you might have. The wireless adapter box that comes with the unit is powered by a Wi-Fi 6E and provides an extremely low latency experience, getting as low as 1 millisecond with the promise of 5 milliseconds. It really did blow my mind how I wasn't able to perceive any added latency at all, even in a game like Beat Saber where timing is so important. We tested Beat Saber on 90 and 120 Hz and didn't notice a difference. It really does feel like a wired connection, aside from one small audio bug that the Nofio team is aware of and assured us that it would not be present in the final product. Although we didn't test it, the final unit will support maximum resolution and a 144 Hz refresh rate. The play area will support a 5x5 meter range, which is about 16 by 16 feet. I'm more than excited to know that I'll be able to use all of the available play space in the home studio when we receive Nofio's demo unit later this fall. The battery life will be around 2 hours, and they will be hot swappable, meaning you won't need to stop playing to change the batteries out. The unit will be sold with one battery and the option to buy extras. The final unit's weight should be around 400 grams, which is under a pound. Even with the prototype unit we tried being double that, I didn't mind the weight distribution since the index is heavier in the front. The final unit will also be a lot prettier than the prototype we used. You can find more examples and information on Nofio's website that I linked in the description below. Nofio's Kickstarter is launching on Monday, September 5th. They are offering a discounted price for a limited number of early orders, while the retail unit will be sold for $399 USD, tentatively shipping early next year. Their team has been working on this project for years, and while they're starting with the Valve Index, they intend to support other headsets in the future. Nofio offered to send me a demo unit around November, and I'm really excited to get my hands on this adapter and provide you guys with a more detailed review in my own studio. Make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss this video's debut later this fall. Thanks for watching, and feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions.